Last time on Cat Trial 10 Tech Test, 15 feet in the air and he slides down. Now he's all about the troubleshooting.
And that's so much about being a technician.
He's gonna use that cat app to fulfill this parts order. Boom, the complete walk around. Welcome to Cat Trial 10 Tech Test, episode 2. I'm Rutledge Wood.
And I'm Griffin Real.
Diego was perfect on the engines and services challenges and finished with an excellent score.
Really great work out there. Tell us, how are you feeling about your run?
You know, I think it was the best one out here by far. I'm a champion at heart, champion everywhere.
What a great effort.
The tech test is really testing these contestants.
Let's go back to Becky with our next contestant.
I'm down here with Samantha. How are you feeling about running the course today?
I'm super excited. I can't wait to get it done.
3, 2, 1.
Samantha is off tearing up those steps. Griff, this is exciting. She seems confident. I think that's going to give her a real edge in the course today.
So what's also awesome about Samantha is her dad is a 30-year field service vet with Empire Academy.
I was just surrounded by cat equipment, and I heard about the program, and I thought it was too good to be true, and I gave it a shot, graduating with a degree. I just couldn't beat it.
Good, move.
She's got the log roll here to start, heading down the side on her way to Desire to Learn.
So Samantha comes from Arizona with Empire Cat, and she's a graduate of one of the Think Big programs.
I feel like that was a good starting ground for me because I came into the program with little to no knowledge at all. So it was a good stepping stone.
Boy, Samantha's making short work of this section.
She's picking up that pleasure craft, which is powered by her C32. That C32, as you see, is not our typical cat yellow. It's Matterhorn white. But these engines aren't just in pleasure crafts. They're also in the Coast Guard, defense. It's awesome to see the variety of different applications that we have for these engines out there.
There you go. Good job. Way to go, Sam.
All right, and Sam is off. She is heading up the rock wall.
All right, Sam, be careful coming over.
There we go.
Nice.
Nicely done. She's on to our third challenge, troubleshooting skills.
She's going for the SOS kit. Scheduled oil sampling is an example of the services that we provide. We look at three things when it comes to our oil: the condition, the wear indicators, and the cleanliness of that oil. Oil is the lifeblood of the machine, and just by monitoring that oil is going to tell you the condition of the equipment.
Absolutely.
Troubleshooting is causing her a little more trouble than she expected.
You're not kidding, Griff. To find out how she does, check out the next episode of Cat Trial 10 Tech Test.